Who are you looking at over there?
That's my partners back there. Partners. My wife and I have been together for 15 years, and we met and fell in love with our partner, Claire, 4 years ago, and we've been living together ever since. We're polyamorous.
I want to give you the golden buzzer right now.
Okay, and what's the dream, Justin?
How do you even have time for more?
My wife met me at a comedy show 15 years ago. I told her what the dream was then, which is to be a resident comic in Las Vegas.
Good for you.
Wow.
I know this means a lot to you. Good luck.
Thank you. Well, I told you I'd do a whole bunch of impressions. I do over 200 impressions, but I gotta keep them all in there. I can teach you how to do any of the voices I do professionally. I can teach you how to do Mark Wahlberg. Here's how you do it. Take a Boston accent, park your car in the Harvard yard, elongate the vowels, then spin yourself around in a circle till you're about ready to vomit, and imagine Sofia Vergara asked you where to park your car.
Seriously? You asked me where to park my car? Just park your car and have a yard. Just park your car. Say hi to Heidi for me.
Same? That's how you do it. I can teach you how to do Ryan Reynolds, but first you have to do Jim Carrey's voice. And in order to do Jim Carrey, just imagine yourself as a giant Canadian bird, okay? Hi there, judges. I have some voices for you. Take that Canadian bird down to a sexy whisper, and you have Ryan Reynolds.
Hi there. I have some voices for you, judges. I hope you enjoy them.
That did sound like Ryan Reynolds. Oh my God.
Okay, here's how to do Seth Rogen's voice. Yeah, take Santa Claus's laugh. Ho, ho, ho. Now imagine Santa Claus eats a different kind of cookie. This is a crazy job. I just slide down chimneys and I deliver packages to kids and eat their cookies. Now you can do that. If you do Harrison Ford's voice,
let's take a ride on my plane.
And make that guy an Irish ship captain. You've got Liam Neeson.
I don't know where we are. And I don't know where we're going. I just hope I don't get taken.
That's my time. Thank you.
Okay, Howie, what do you think?
We have a lot of impressionists on the show. And sometimes where I lack, the two places I lack with impressionists is number one, not knowing who they're doing, and number two, not having material. Yeah. And I think that you checked both those boxes. I thought it was really unique in showing us how you arrive at that. That was really funny and really interesting, and I haven't seen that done before. We love you.
Thank you.
You just blew it out of the water. And I love everything about you. You are a star already in the making. Definitely original. Very original.
Sophia.
It was fun. It was entertaining. It was not just doing voices. It was you created your own little story. And I really enjoyed it. I think you have a great future.
I agree with everything everyone said. And I think your story, Justin, is kind of like sort of what this show is all about, you know, from somebody who is unbelievably talented, for whatever reason hasn't had the break, but then has an opportunity like this, you know, to reach a wider audience. We're gonna vote. Howie, yes or no?
Yes!
Okay.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. You've got six yeses. Congratulations.
I'm crying. I'm actually crying.
Who's funnier? Nobody.
Makeup. I want to need some makeup.
Oh, my gosh.
Julianne?
Oh, there you are.
Julianne.
Hey.
I'm
tonight.
So excited to be here.
Oh
I'm
my
so
gosh.
Excited.
I'm such a fan. Hey, Preacher.
Hey.
How you doing?
Doing amazing.
Well, I just cannot wait to perform with you tonight.
Me neither.
All right. See you there.
All right. It's gonna be great.
Preacher, do you need a minute?